much, Pat. Well, those summer parties, ball games, and long days in the sun were a blast, but they likely took a toll on your health. There are things you can do to get your health back on track this fall. Registered dietitian Dr. Felicia Stoler joins us with some tips. Thank you so much for being here today.
My pleasure. We appreciate it. Thank you.
All right, so a lot of people are thinking, really, summer is bad for us, but there are some challenges to our skin and overall health. What are they?
Well,
we're almost done here, but we want to touch on the overall food. If you want chips, you have an alternative.
Right, have whole grain, pasta, you want to go for the high fiber. And for those people that are gluten intolerant or have celiac disease, you want to try a fiber supplement that is gluten-free, and this Thio Sunfiber is wonderful for that. And it helps to keep you regular, and it's just wonderful for helping you to feel full longer, and then having something like avocados, which is, you know, nature's multivitamin in a little green fruit.
And a lot of yummy foods can be made out of avocado. Hello, guacamole.
All right.
Thank you so much, doctor. We do appreciate it so much. And you can find all of her tips at KARE11.com. You just need to go to the local page, and then you'll click on the news at 4. Well, coming up.